This term we've been looking at pancake maths. Foxes were set the challenge to work out how to feed 70 people from a recipe for 4.
Doing some sort of exercise, and we're going to find out what they're up to. Who should we go to first? Let's go to our water people. Say hello, Arthur.
Hello.
What we do? Okay. And why are we doing it? What's the point? Why do we need to know about measurement?
Because if we don't get the right measurement, we'll do
pancakes. Alright, cool. Later.
So I'm just trying to get some ideas down.
based on what it looks like.
Yep. Looks like the pancakes I have at home.